Let me get one thing fucking straight. I'm fucking maniacal. I'm absolutely frantic.
I'm mad dog.
I'm berserk.
I'm going wild. Fucking insane. I'm a psychopath. I wake up at 11:30 and drink flat Mountain Dew. Y'all actually chew your spaghetti? Weak. Pathetic.
Ugly.
I swallow it down my slippery gullet like it's nothing.
I go to kung fu lessons on Tuesday and Saturday so I can kick your ass.
I've gotten myself into a NyQuil-induced 5-hour nap at 2 o'clock p.m. And when I woke up, I couldn't see.
So I just went back to bed. And when I woke up, it was next week.